Balbriggan to Bantry. Not in the van now. This is just me, part of me commute to work in the van. Big long drive to work, 10 minutes. So, we're in the lorry now. Good morning, anyway. Good morning. Good morning. It's just 25 past four in the morning. And we're on the way to Bantry. A load of tyres. Half 4 in the morning, out on the road there now. I normally do this run, and when I'm doing this run I might usually hit it all about 4 o'clock or just literally after 4 o'clock, so I get a good head start in the traffic when you hit Cork. But I've gone a little bit later this morning. I only have the one drop, sometimes I have two drops in the interim. A little bit later, 4:30, a little bit later. Yep, see you down the road. 3 hour mark now. 261 kilometres done. And we're seeing signs for queues for Cork. 12 kilometres. Cheeky manoeuvre, but who ever. This will be great when it's all finished. All these flyovers are done, and I think the traffic lights will be more or less done away with.
That's some of the new loops you can see there. Still working on them. Remind the door to me windscreen. Full of flies.
Driving. It's a bit longer. 2 minutes away from where times I've stopped here now, I've never actually seen anybody in this building. There's always a car or two here, but never seen anybody in this building, so I'll take the break here. That'll do.
Thank you.
you.
That's me, lads.
Just on a 12-hour shift there now.
28 minutes driving left on a 10-hour driving. 731 kilometres.
Nearly back in the yard.
Just dropping the Bridgestone trailer here. Like a Bridgestone. And back to the yard now. 20 kilometres back to the yard. So that'd be a 750. That's what it normally is for that Bantry run. Right. Out. Thanks for watching. What would you say? Thank you.